fight with you.
Charge!
PDF!
The anchors are being protected by shield barriers. Normal attacks won't be of any use.
Charge forward! It's now or never!
Grim Reaper, press them down!
Just reach the light barrier!
Fear not! We have the Grim Reaper team as our backup.
Our goal is to get to the mountaintop.
Keep going! Press forward! Get them all!
Come on, man! It's possible!
Negative! Too many! Can't proceed!
We can't advance!
We have to find another way!
Damn it! Can't believe they got the better of us!
Incoming!
Incoming!
Destroyed the shield bearers.
Everything all right? It's all thanks to you.
Shield bearers have been taken down.
Target destroyed.
What's this?
The enemy!
You're good.
Reloading! Back me up!
I'll see you in a minute.
Bullets don't miss!
Watch closely, LS weapon.
I'm changing crazy!
short later.
To me. I'm looking for God.
What are you talking about?
Good.
According to Indian mythology, egg-shaped ships descended from the skies, and out from within came God. God came from egg-shaped ships.
And?
The God that arrived on Earth in an egg-like ship might be an alien. For all I know, he might be a king or a queen. If we can defeat him...
Stay alive.
You should keep your opinions to yourself.
The same motif has occurred everywhere around the world. An outer space egg came from the sky, and the god who exited the egg created the human civilization.
We are soldiers. We fight in the real world, not in an imaginary one. Don't forget that there are still men and women out there who rely on us.
I know! But I want to believe. I want to believe in something. The war is doomed. But if we can destroy the egg-shaped ships, humanity will stand a chance.
I understand. Right now, we all could use some hope.